Hello boys and girls, welcome back to peek over my shoulder in Shadowrun Returns. Now, let's see. So yeah, I'm supposed to check the safe house and do some research, and I think I'm gonna get into the internet very soon. Hello. Well, duh, I have. Well, that's helpful too. Whoa. Right, okay, so he will analyze first, and then I'm going in with him. Let's see. So I have got this. Exploder. Take that. Oh, I take it. Damage points are different in the digital part. I don't understand. Oh, okay. Like, And I'll take this one as well. Okay, and I should probably pump up my skills as well. Oh my god. Okay, a little save first. I think I only got regular programs right now. What else could I have? Yeah, keep some spare. Oh dear. This. Because then he's probably gonna guide me. Now what? Okay. Ah, so it's like I have to get him in manually as well. Okay, I didn't take any programs with me, I think. Clear all console. Can I exit? No. Okay, I'm gonna have to reload, unfortunately. So yeah, I think I will have to equip stuff as well. So yeah, I will have to pick what to have, and I think they will take up slots as well. Okay, let's talk again. Ah, I didn't. Okay, sorry. Once again. Dude. So yeah, I wanted to get a little booster. Let's take this as well. What's the next one? Ooh. Excalibur. Right. Save here. And now we talk. So, let's start here. Let's put him in first. Okay. Yeah, I would have to do that. Squee! Wow. Far out. So this is our IP. Wait, no. Oh, okay. I guess we can go right back in. So I will take with me medic and firewall. I didn't realize it was so easy to check out. Right, and now manual save, of course. Even though it's a new level, I think, and there's all the saving shit. What does this show? So these are my programs. What's this? Hardware? Okay, these are the specialized thingies. Team go first. Whoa! Okay, so this is how we move. Okay, we would have to do something with this one first. Yeah, you follow me? Okay, we can't use the portals. The nodes aren't even active. I wonder if taking cover works in a similar manner in here. What can he do? Centric eyes. But there was no black guys before, damn it. No, wait, I want to put up a firewall. My firewall doesn't affect the attacker. I mean, ha ha ha. Oh dear! Oh dear! Oh dear! Oh dear! So basically we can just sort of punch them. Oh. You. Go off the sentry. Oh. Ranged attacks. Can he do ranged attack? Focus on this one. Ah, this is black guys too, isn't it? Lost it. Oh, okay. We got it. Should I... 't have to be like next to them in the crate or anything. We can just ow. Do your thing, program. No. They are using his parts. Well. Ah, this, now I get it what this is. It's this, agitation level or whatever. What's this, alarm state. Maybe we should use this. I'm not sure what that did or anything, but... Okay, we have it opened up a new node. I don't want to use the healing program just yet, because... trouble. Wait, can we? Yeah, I don't think we can dig any deeper in here. Okay, I think he should go. Actually, no, let's send the program in first. Except I can't. Okay. You go first. Then I will go. And now we can take the program with us. If there are records, then I suppose there will be eyes. Program would have more moves. And the cover icons are still popping up. I take it. Heal up. Woo! Oh, we actually took out one of them. Awesome. Okay, manual save here. Strategic coffee for me. So I take it there are more than one ways. Killer identity could be muddled. And our handy program. Still have firewall capabilities? Ah, okay. In this case, I wasn't sure how the programs work, so I take it that it's so that you can only carry 3 programs with you. Carry a limited amount of programs with you, but you don't consume the programs in the process. Can you inflict one more of these? Join. Okay, I think that's all of them. Oh dear. Okay. Enter. So let's see. Something tells me that if this is red, it's not a good idea to step out. Okay, and now you try. Oh, it's firewall, okay. Yeah, I didn't take that with me. I'm gonna keep firewall and health, but I'm gonna switch out the other. What's this? Oh! No. Oops. Okay, I don't think that was very smart what I did right now. I don't know what I did. Hey, how come he isn't numbed? Yeah, I'll have to check some stuff. One, two. Oh, I'm already back in business. Some shopping. Ah, okay, so these kinds of programs will be one use. Wait, is Gunther here? No. Because I could use meat space med kit right now. Which one will I take? I will take firewall. I will take suppression. Actually, I don't need that so much. I will take this instead. Oh no, why am I alone? Okay, so he has to go in first, otherwise I'm all on my own. Hello. Yes, firewall, blaster, and medic. Did some damage. Sparkly eyes. Oh dear. Ah, okay. So he still has this. So maybe they don't. Maybe they don't. Well, fuck. Oh. Oh. I forgot what I was gonna say. Doink. So yeah, maybe the damn it. Maybe the specialized programs don't expire after all. Like you've still got the I don't know, cedar or start code or something. Okay. Let's see then. I wonder, the dead body that I found, was it really Silas or was it the psychiatrist? And I will park my ass here. Okay, I just discovered that I realized that it might be a good idea to wrap up an episode here, because we have been in cyberspace for quite long now. So I'm going to start a new episode for our next adventures. And for now, bye bye and see you soon.